Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, today we are starting another chapter. His name as cable, suspension bridge and 3-inch stiffening girder. In previous we are done with this arches, now we have deals with cables. Now it's very different. In cable and arches, both are opposite. Arches is like this and cable will be like this. In arches we will see edge is always inward, but in cable we will see the edge is always outward, because the cable is like this, so it will try to down it, so the edge will be always towards away from the point. Okay, so please remember these things. Edge is always away from the point in the cable over here. Now let's see all the components of cable. What are the components in the cable coming and types of supports of the cable you have asked in the exam. Let's see friends. Now let's see the question number 1 over here. Now what the question given over here is, a suspension cable having supports at the same level, means the cable are in the same level over here. Okay, now and span of 30 meter, the span will be 30 meter, and the maximum dip is of 3 meter, means this dip will be 3 meter. The cable is loaded with UDL of 10 kilonewton per meter there throughout its length. UDL will be overall. UDL is nothing but in cable the UDL is work as a suspenders, because in cable without suspender you cannot stay the cable over there. Okay, that's why the UDL will come in this topic. Okay, towards its length only. Find the maximum and minimum tension in the cable. We have to find the maximum and minimum tension in the cable. Now let's start with the solution. Now see, this is your cable. Now see, a suspension cable having supported at same levels has a span of 30 meters. Span will be 30 meters. So draw the span 30 meter. Span will be 30 meter over here. Now in a question we have also given, see, the cable is loaded with a UDL of the 10 kilonewton per meter throughout its length, means throughout its length we have a UDL. In cable you can draw the UDL like this also. Now this is also given question over here is dip of 3 meter. The dip will be, means this is your D will be 3 meter over here. Okay, now we have to find the maximum and minimum tension. Now first we have to find the reaction over here. Now when find the reaction over here also, now see, this will going up. This is your VA, this one is your, please remember in this topic edge is always away from the point. Okay, now how will you find, how will you find these reactions? As you all know, we find the reactions while using reactions first. Now how do you find the reactions? Let's start. Number one will be start with the reaction. Now start with the reaction. So taking moment at A equal to zero, sign convention is clockwise positive over here. Now see, this is, we are taking moment at A. Now we have to deal with this part. Now here only UDL is there. So 10 into 30, this is your load, but distance will be 10 into 30 into 30 divided by 2 means 15, 30 divided by 2 over here. This is your UDL. Now after that, this is, see, this is minus, this is going in this direction, so clockwise direction, that's why plus. This VB is going in upward direction, that's why minus VB into distance will be 30 equal to 0. While solving this, you get the value of VB over here is 150 kilo Newton. Okay. Now see friends, we have done with this VA part, VB part. Now to find VA, what you are applying, summation FY equal to 0 upward positive. Okay, upward positive. Now you got the value of VB will be 150 kilonewton over here. Now what is come is this VA, this UDL will come minus, so VA minus 10 into 30 plus 150 equal to 0. While solving this, you get the value of VA will be 150 kilonewton over here also. Now see, here also it's come 150. Or in this type, this is a symmetrical loading. See, this is a symmetrical, only we have given the UDL over here. So symmetrical loading in cable, most of them always come with symmetrical loading. So you can directly use the formula WL by 2. See, this is 150. This, see, 10 into 3 is nothing but 300. 300 going from downward. To balance this, 150 will this side, 150 will from this side. Okay. Or you can use the direct formula also. Now let's, I'm explaining you direct formula also. Direct formulas. Now let's see the direct formula of VA. VA will be WL by 2 is equal to 150 kilonewton. VB will be WL by 2. As you all know, W is nothing but your, what is W is nothing but your 10 into 3. 10 into 30 divided by 2 is also 150 kilonewton over here. This is the direct formula for VA and VB. Now how will you find the horizontal thrust over here? As you all know, to find horizontal thrust, now second part is horizontal part over here. Okay, now how will you find this H? How will you find this H, horizontal thrust part CA? We are considering part CA. We are considering part C and A. C and A. So we are taking bending moment at C. So bending moment at C equal to sine conversion, as you all know, sagging positive, hugging negative. Okay. Now see, we are taking bending moment over here. So first of all, this UDL will come in the picture. So this UDL will come. See, this is 30 meters, so this is 15 meters, this is 15 meters. So 15 into 10 into 10 by, sorry, 50, sorry, 10 into 15 into 15 by 2. C equal to 0. So 10 into 15 into 15 by 2. After that, this VA will come. Okay, this is going in this direction. So minus, this will go in this direction, so plus. So this is a minus, for that plus 150 into 15, then minus, this is also come in minus, this H. See, if you open this cable, this H will be go in like this, this will in this direction. So from section, this side, this will go in negative. So H into 3, minus H into 3. Okay, while solving is equal to 0, I'll solving this, you get the value of H. H will be 375 kilonewton over here. As you all know, both the H are same. In cable also, this value will be 375 kilonewton. Now, link direct formula also is there for find horizontal thrust. Direct formula will be H is equal to WL square upon 8H. When the load is symmetrical, then only this formula is applicable. Please listen carefully. If the loading is symmetrical, then only this formula is applicable. W will be 10, L will be 30 square upon 8 into 3 is equal to 375 kilonewton over here. This is a value of H. As you all know, HA is equal to HB because both HA is equal to HB. Both H are same. Okay. Now we have done with this part. Now how, what's the question in, what we asked you the question is, this is nothing but second one is nothing but maximum and minimum tension in the cable. Now we have to find maximum and minimum tension in the cable. Okay. Now, as you all know, maximum tension, see, as you all know, the maximum tension occurs at this point. Okay. At this point. So this is nothing but your T max. Okay. Now, as you all know, the formula of T max will be, as you all know, the formula of T max is equal to under root VA square plus HA square. Now, as you all know, V will be 150 square plus 375 square. This value will come over here is 40.3. This will come 403.9 kilonewton over here. So your T max will be 403.9 kilonewton. Okay. Now, what is the formula of T minimum? As you all know, T minimum is nothing but your H only is equal to 375 kilonewton. As I am proving the theory part, how will it come? There is 375. So you get the value of T max will be 403.9 kilonewton and T minimum will be 375 kilonewton. We have done with this questions over here. Now this is a diagram. We have finding T max and T minimum. Now let's revise one time. Now this is a question you have asked in the exam, and after that you have draw the diagrams and find reactions. You can use direct formula also in supported at same level at loading is symmetrical, then horizontal thrust, then direct formula of horizontal thrust. After that, maximum and minimum tension in the cable, maximum formula will be VA square plus H square and minimum is nothing but your H. I hope you understand my videos. Share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe the Ekida channel. Thank you.